Lincoln said, "When I do good, I feel good. That is my religion. But there is more to it than that. In my studies of Abraham Lincoln, I found that he had a code of conduct. And I have transformed this code into 10 succinct affirmations." Each of us has our own code of conduct, the rules we live by. They may not be chiseled in stone, but they're rattling around somewhere in our coconut. It's not commonly known, but Abraham Lincoln dealt with bouts of depression. In fact, Lincoln's law partner, William Herndon, observed, "Lincoln's most prominent feature was a perpetual look of sadness. His melancholy dripped from him as he walked." It dripped. That's how melancholy he was. But we remember Abraham Lincoln as our greatest president, who told jokes and stories, who was kind and generous, who could make friends in a New York minute. His neighbor said in New Salem, "Lincoln was liked by every person who knew him. He made himself useful in every way. If the water bucket was empty, he filled it. If wood was needed, he chopped it. He was always cheerful and in good humor." Inside of all of us sits a churning cauldron of emotion. Yet, like Lincoln, we establish and create a persona which shows our kinder, gentler side. We need to adopt a persona which is, by a factor of 10, greater than our own. Why should I just be Terry Sprouse when I could be Terry Sprouse? Abraham Lincoln had no training in public relations. He was never a Toastmaster. He had no magic beans. He had to learn everything by trial and error. So I say, we can take on the cloak of Lincoln by absorbing his affirmations and channeling our own inner Abraham Lincoln. And so now I have a little activity I'd like to ask you to participate in. If you take out the piece of paper I handed out to you, the 10 affirmations of Lincoln, I'd like to ask each person to read one of the affirmations. Now, here is what I do. I have a portable version of the 10 affirmations, which I'll be happy to give you a copy of after the speech, which I pull out every morning when I get up. I read the 10 affirmations. I put it in my pocket, carry it with me throughout the day. When something occurs which I need to refer to my affirmations on, I pick the right one, and I channel my inner Lincoln. At the end of the day, before I go to bed, I look at my card once more and evaluate myself on how well I followed the affirmations. Do you have an anemic code of ethics? Then I encourage you to adopt Abraham Lincoln's code.